If I had to describe the field of pharmacology in three words, I'd use challenging, exciting, and relatable. Pharmacology is the study of how drugs work and how drugs affect living organisms. Pharmacology is an important discipline to learn about because it's critical for the development of drugs. In fact, it's been responsible for the development of new drugs that have impacted everyday life to cure or even reduce the symptoms associated with diseases prevalent in our society. At the University of Melbourne, when you study a pharmacology major, you start looking at pharmacology subjects in the second year of your degree. And we offer pharmacology to both Bachelor of Biomedicine and Bachelor of Science students. Across the 2 years of the pharmacology major, you'll learn about drugs that are commonly used to treat common medical conditions. You'll learn about how those drugs work to treat those conditions, but also how those drugs might have adverse or toxic effects as well, and how we might go about mitigating those toxic effects or those adverse effects to reduce the impact on the patient. So we're really privileged to work and study at the University of Melbourne. It's a stunning campus. It's centrally located. Melbourne University is also at the centre of a biomedical hub. And so this offers up fabulous opportunities for students to interact with world-renowned scientists and academics to support their learning and their understanding of pharmacology. We're able to invite guest speakers who are renowned in their area of pharmacology. And so this is a really unique opportunity for these students to experience. So one of the advantages of students coming to the University of Melbourne to complete their degree is the ability to undertake the Melbourne curriculum. And this allows them to really work out what subjects they love, what discipline areas they love, and those areas that they want to pursue in greater detail and specialise, either at the undergraduate or postgraduate level. So one of the really fabulous things about the pharmacology major is it gives students the opportunity to not only gain knowledge in the broad concepts of pharmacology, you know, how drugs work, how drugs interact with specialised proteins, but it also provides students with hands-on experimental experience as well. So one of the subjects that students really love in the pharmacology major is our practical-based subject. This is a subject that students must complete as part of their major, and it equips them with the skills to design and carry out experiments, which is a fabulous, authentic experience for these students of what research might be like for them if that's something that they pursue in the future. One of the things that students often say to me is, they love pharmacology because it's truly interdisciplinary. So we use knowledge that's gained from biochemistry, physiology, immunology, neuroscience, and we use that as pharmacologists and within the pharmacology major to broaden our understanding of how drugs work. Graduates of the pharmacology major often go into the health science fields. After graduating with a pharmacology major, students will go on to a postgraduate degree in medicine, nursing, they might do physiotherapy or optometry. And this is really advantageous to them because many of these health sciences have prescribing rights. We also have graduates that take more traditional routes in terms of their career pathways. They might go on and do honours or masters and then a PhD. And so this allows them to go on to a career in academia and research at a university or in the pharmaceutical industry. We've also had students that have gone on to study patent law, and so they work as patent attorneys. We've had students who have also gone on to work in government. And another student who was a recent graduate has gone on to combine his love of art and science. And he is working in a 3D animation company, designing and producing 3D animations of scientific concepts, which he absolutely loves.